Starting with the great name of Allah, the most beneficent and the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum. So today the topic on which I'm going to share my views with you guys is importance of English language in our life. Well, before moving towards the actual topic, I want to let you know guys about what is a language. So, language is a vital tool for communication. It is not only a means of communicating, but it also builds friendship and economic relationship. Language is a gift, and having knowledge of more than one language makes a man more efficient and skillful in many ways. There is a famous quote, "Knowledge of languages is the doorway to wisdom." Now, let's talk about English language. It is considered to be the first global lingua franca. It has been an international language of communication, science and technology, business, entertainment, and so on. To learn a language is mean having one more window from which you can look at the world. Now, let's talk about the importance of English language. Let us take an example, spinal cord, which has got very importance in our body. But once you remove it, neither you can walk nor you can sit. Same like this, the importance of English language in our practical life. Once you remove it, whatever the degrees you have, whatever the courses you have done, if your communication power is weak, it means you are very far back from your life. English is without any doubt the actual universal language. It is the language which is understood everywhere in the world by everyone. It is the language of media, the language of televisions, the language of radio shows, the language of pop music, and so on. It is also important because it is the most common language spoken everywhere. All over the world, people are familiar with this language in this era of mass communication. English has now achieved the global status. English is now quickly becoming the world's most spoken language. Therefore, one who needs to be successful in his life needs to be able to read, write, and speak English language. You know guys, English is used in 104 countries as an official or semi-official language. It is believed that over 1 billion people are currently learning English language. On the other hand, it is the language of science and technology. There is no doubt that English is the language of communication between the peoples of different cultures, but it is also the language of computer world, the internet world. It is also the language of computer. It helps the people to communicate with the other peoples in other countries through internet. It is the language of internet nowadays. We cannot be effective in the internet world without the English language. It is also become the official language of internet. The advent of online classes has now made it possible for everyone to learn English language. Now, let's talk about the importance of English language in educational sectors. You know guys, there was a misconception earlier that everyone is considered to be literate by their degrees and by their diplomas. But the knowledge of English language makes an individual literate in today's world. Those who command over English language are considered to be the most respected and highly educated. Moreover, the ocean of opportunities are open for those English-speaking people everywhere and anywhere. The most important function of a language is to communicate properly. In order to communicate, one needs a language that is commonly understood by majority of the people. For many years, English has become the most common language, which is understood globally and appreciated by everyone. In other words, you can say that English has become the effective instrument for communication with everywhere and anywhere in this world.